I'm going to use my new InstaCuppa Fruit Infuser Bottle, and I'm going to make some infused water with pomegranate. Pomegranate is probably the most densest fruit with the antioxidants in it. If you can have a look at each seed, has got like tremendous amount of antioxidants, and lemon. But I really don't like it too strong, so I'm just going to use just two little slivers of lemon. So here's my chamber where I put the pomegranate seeds. And I'm putting just two slices of lemon because I really don't like it too lemony, and I really want a little water just for myself. I'm going to figure this out here. This is easy. What I like is they've also given this to clean the bottle. I think that's really, really, really convenient. Okay, I'm going to take some water and put some water into this. Like I said, it's just for me. I'm going out now. I'm going to be carrying this bottle along with me. So if you can see, I'm putting this in. That's fitted in properly. Here is the cap. Press this in. Yeah. And then it's shut. What I like is this. Easy to shut, easy to open, shut it and lock it so it doesn't open while traveling. Another thing I like is the grip that they have over here, like this, so it's easy to hold. What I also enjoy is this little cover that they've got, so maybe if it is a little cold, the water, I can keep it remain cold for longer. But if you have a look at this, doesn't it look lovely? The pomegranate and the lime. Also with this bottle, I got this spring, and I'm not too sure what it is for. I think it is for making shakes or protein shakes or something. I'm going to figure that out and have that in the next video. See ya. Looks lovely, doesn't it?